Hey everyone, welcome back. And we're just going to like that. That's not what I wanted to do. That, okay, get out of the way. Alright, we're heading out. I'm going to try to find a male, I believe a male mammoth. Need our mammoth team. Mammoths are useful because they can do a boost, team boost, and they can also pair up and get quite a bit of wood and some fat. Should be able to stay in our home area. So I got the saddles remade and we're just going to try and get all of this taken care of today. And I forgot that we did find another woolly rhino, so the woolly rhino does have a mate. Now I'm looking for dadas and I'm looking for a good, unique mammoth. I really want to increase the mammoth team. They're going to be important for this dangerous area. And they'll be good if I get attacked by Terry, along with Rex or some Carnosauruses, or God forbid, another wolf pack. I want to be able to have some good offensive defense. Now, woolly rhinos will be helpful, but what I'm really needing are some more mammoths. Went and call them woolly mammoths. Mammoths and dadons to help heal the team on the go for these longer runs that we'll be doing in this area. It takes a while just to leave this section where I'm living at, tucked away. So I may, on the next one, I may get us out to the area where I would like us to be next time, and then just start to stream in that location. But this time I wanted to look around through here and see if I could find a mate nearby. May or may not. We're gonna check by the around the water hole where I saw mammoths and woolly rhinos before. May have respawned. Now, Ankies can be great for at-home defense and good for gathering resources for flint, stone, metals. There's a rhino. There's a mammoth. Keeping my team at a distance, there's two mammoths. I'm gonna have to get up above again. if there's something big I can hide up on. This is important. Never was good at aiming with the spyglass. On the tree. There's a male. Nice male. Level 20. Now where's that other mammoth? Thought I saw two mammoths. Oh, was that a mistake? She's up fairly high. I should be good here. Should be. I've been wrong about things before. I missed. Got her? Yes. All right. Now, I think that is to sneak through on the mate, so the mate isn't aware of what's going on yet. I think we're good. Crossing my fingers. Bad. Is that less than 10 shots? Mm-hmm. Get your pretty down. Get ourselves a mammoth. Good. Okay, so I thought I was shooting the male, but I wasn't positive. Oh, that was touch and go there for a moment. So there was another one. Oh, and that was just a 55, too. Oh, dang. Yes, that's where we tranked the other one. It's a nice female. This shouldn't take too long. Add a few more berries. Just wanna be positive. Grab those off. So, I need those to put on. So you see inventory being right there. I'll borrow some of those. berries for when this one came. There we go, over 100 again. Be good. Now we just sit back and wait. That's the dawn for midday or getting dark. Hard to say. What do we got? We got Anki, this is rhino. A 100 female rhino. Whew. Don't think I have enough of that. Not really. Oh, I must have bumped the command. There we go. That explains why that wasn't going down on me. I must have bumped it earlier. I didn't mean to. To travel quite a ways, go uphill to find some daedons. That could be some tricky business. But I did bring the raptors, and I did bring the mated rexes, so I feel fairly confident. My herd's already, with this one, will be at 11 strong, so I've got to be careful not to get too much larger right now. Still, really want to find some daedons and add them to the team. That would be nice. Good, we're at 21% tame. I'm just going to check if torpidity is fine. But I like to be overly cautious. Bring narcotics with me just in case. Never be too careful. Let's see if anybody gained levels while we're running around. Always good to stay on top of that. We need some more berries. We're gonna use these Tinto berries to level up. I really want to know. Is it this one? Is it this one? It's the second one, wasn't it? Wasn't you, but you need a few more berries anyway. It's you. It's you. Hey, have some Tinto barrels. Like to have about 6 raptors, 6 carnivores, but 3, 4, 5 will do for now. That's fairly good size. It's not bad. Turbidity is holding. We've got a 99.7% chance of taming effectiveness, plus 9 levels when tamed. Doing good. It's a level 20 male. Just show the statistics on that. See. Over 1,000 health, 400 stamina, 200 oxygen, 5.5k food, can pretty carry 500 pounds easy. Melee 125, movement speed 100, that's pretty average. And the torpidity is over 1,000, so that, you really have to account for that. Now, if I had used a crossbow or a bow and tranks, that would have done some damage. This mammoth would have gone down, would have lost quite a bit of health. At least 1/3 to half its health to put it down. For one, because it is a lower level, it's a lower level 30, and for two, because it does do damage when you use a bow and a crossbow. Aha! Take that off of you. hurts. As you can see, as I get into the colder region not too far away, I brought a set of cold armor just in case. Never be too careful in an environment like this. You really can't. Seems like we're going to do this alright. We're doing okay. No problems. Looking good. 43% tang. I'm locking these odds. We've got a cop down. Is that right? Over here. What level are you? I do have a few mushrooms, but not enough for taming yet. I'll probably go visit the swamp again and get some more. Hello, little hopping kangaroo-like dino. Or it could hop out of our viewing range. Well, I don't know why, but lately I always get the storms. I'm screaming lately for some dang reason. Percent tame. Yes. What level is the Anki, by the way? 25. That's a very nice level, to be frank. Now, they aren't really fast, but they sure have a tough shell on them, if you will. They really are something. Growing onto us. I'd say we got pretty lucky with this young male spawning here. I was concerned about the other mammoth that growing onto us, causing trouble, or the dire bear. But we're doing alright. We managed to pull it away from the rest. Making a little few place. Like that. Checking the aggressive level of the Argon Pavis. It's hunting right now. I don't like that. Too close for comfort. Now I'm gonna have to attract its attention. If it's too close. Just keep back. Seems to be moving on. Good. 70%, not bad. I think we're good. Effectiveness is holding. I've put my games between us and Argon Pavis, so hopefully it won't dive on me. It's a chance of that, but hopefully it's decided this is not a good idea. I don't like you coming down that close. Now this isn't good because the tame may have been hit. Not good. Better check. Oh. Not sure. Did our effectiveness go down? Our effectiveness went way down. Oh, not good. And this is the part where I hate. Alright, I'll use you then. Sorry. And that's how we do that. Oh, I forgot about the narcos. But let me pull everybody over this way. Out of the way. Grab the egg and there's my feet now. Here, hold your egg. Little tip I learned to actually, they'll preserve their own eggs. Meant to grab the inventory first. I usually do that. I'm just a little excited right now. Alright, let's keep going. We might get lucky. Let's see what we can find. There's a mammoth right there. Let's have a look at this mammoth by the water hole. 95 mil, that's more than a bargain for. Let's see if we can. Oh, this might not go well. Alright, I'm gonna have to say aggressive in case this doesn't go well. Try to walk between them, but. Slip past them and not get into so much trouble. I'm not really looking for trouble right now. I'm just looking to find another mammoth. Now they're usually mammoths right up the hill. However, thinking I may wish to do the more of the open range. Still, it's worth a look. There's one. Second one. See, male 55, female 100, ouch. Oh, yeah, I know. What about you? 140. High levels. Oh, and you, little copper, copper guy. What level are you? A 100, good grief. What is it with these high levels today? Well, two. Let's run this way and get out onto the open here. We might get lucky. See any today. Sucks. The Rex is close by. The rest of the herd. Give them extra berries just in case I have to do some quick killing. Using my parasaur to collect quickly. And back this way. Oh, they catch up. Berries on the others while we stopped. Just like so. There, you have the yellow ones. Ah, the female. Okay. Oh, here are 50. It's actually decent. Not too much, not too little. Fogginess. X's are okay. I can't remember exactly what does and doesn't spawn in this water, so I'm gonna have to traverse around carefully. Oh, they're behind me now. Okay. I say, it sounds like I have the Rexes still following me, but I'll make sure. Ever so cautiously. Scouting around. The fog will lift. I'm gonna lose it. Flip around here. Oh, we're by the water source. Take a drink. And refill it. The smart thing to do. Not really hungry yet, so that's good. Ankylosaurus and a male deer type. Aha, there's a mammoth. We might get lucky. Is there somewhere high I can climb up on? There. Team up somewhere safer. Like everybody made it up. 1, 2, 3 raptors. Yeah. Alright. Everybody's neutral. Alright, let's have a look. That's really gonna push it for the long neck. Oh my god, no way. It's a level 20 male. It's exactly what we need. Alright, here goes nothing. Come hither. Come hither. Yes. Two. 3, 4, 5. Nope. All right. 6. Did we get it? Yes. Church. I think the house is going to be nearby. Alright, let's get down there and get ourselves a male mammoth. Alright everyone. Nice and easy. Well, the rest of you can catch up. Oh, and the mammoth right there, too. Out of curiosity, what do we have over here? Oh, another one. Perfect. Couldn't ask for more.
Sit down.
No way.
Relax. All this kind of thing, you're being a pain in the ass.
Wow, the rock is pushing me back. Well, okay then. To be honest, I should be able to get it out before it reaches here, but that makes me nervous. Where'd it go? Must have gone down towards the water. There you are. Should double check my location here. That's try to go to inventory and go to the darn drum. Seriously. Just to make sure you stay down. Good. Let's try something crazy. Really ahead, you so close. You just had to be closer. Crack me up. Oh, Right, I'm trying to let your health come up on your phone. Alright. Fiber. Oh, good grief. Must have the essential fiber. Oh, that's more than I meant to make. Oh. Fiber again. I'm out of fiber. So I'm keeping an eye on you. Let's make sure you stay down. Berries from here. Yeah. Really, any berry will work. Better about that. That's good enough for me. Risky business. fire one of you. Promise, I'll turn you around. Trying to borrow you. Here. Try this again. Yes. Thank you. Put all back over here. There we go. Phew. So I'm sure about that, but this would be good. This would strengthen the mammoth herd. 3 to 4 is a good amount to have. Recommendation only. My first priority is this one. Priority the second one. That's how we roll. And as you can see, you can carry more than one of the same type, same species, with time making this possible. That was one of the things I wanted to demonstrate. Taming effect of this, 99.9%. That'll probably drop some. But for the most part, it should hold. Did pretty good. I wasn't sure about standing on a rock down here and running backwards shooting one, so I decided to get up on the hill since it moved close enough to just barely nick them. Risky, I know. It was worth it. I built a thatch wall there to temporarily make it force it towards me and away from my tank. It was risky, but since it's an herbivore, I had a better chance of convincing it to go a different direction peacefully. That about sums it up for today. Thank you. Mammoths. Added to the team. Might fail to find one more team now. Don't think we'll need to narco this one anymore. I'll keep an eye out. I'd say pretty good out of the 100 darts I've brought since I was in Houston for the first one. I would say it would probably be down to 80, but did really good. Didn't really lose too many materials. Have a different berry, huh? That's not too common. But sometimes they do want different berries. Alright then, there you go. This one's almost tame. Sometimes that could take a little bit, so cautionary method that I need to make a run over to the other one. Now listen here, bud. But oh, wait a moment, I'll push it. Makes me nervous. Check on it from here. Still unconscious. Ugh. Let me step back. Should stand up here in a few seconds. Come on. Eat one more berry. 97%. Should only take one more berry. I've seen that darn games go to 99% and then get up. We'll name you later. Alright, and it's a 29. Very nice. Now let's hurry over and take care of this other one. Good. Stayed unconscious. That's pretty good. I need more berries, so we'll gather some berries while it's unconscious. Very good. Almost can't see the berry bushes. They blend in down here. Look at that. I almost mistake them for just a patch of grass. Mammoths prefer stem berries, but they will from time to time favor other berries. Stem berries will heal them quicker, generally speaking. Tomato berries are good for taming almost anything herbivore. Just a rule of thumb. Really didn't lose much health, so I would say using a dart gun with tranks, or is it a long neck rifle? Let's tranquilize your darts. Absolutely worth unlocking for picker game. And normally I don't get the long neck so quickly, but now that I know how to get it unlocks, but I get it at lower levels as quickly as possible. Usually, I'm trying to take these out with a crossbow. Not the greatest method. Going forward. You are. Okay. Put the saddle. I think it's on the racks, isn't it? The saddle's on the racks. Is that it? Mammoth saddle. There we go. Might as well enjoy the prime meat before it expires. Addition to the team. Let's give you some of the good berries. Apparently blue is favorable. Let's give you stamina. And that's the animation when you level that one up. 4%, that's good. I love leveling up raptors. Enjoy it, you've earned it. You're good. Pain level Cynthia. Aha! But you do. Oh, you got prime meat too. Well, dang. Here, enjoy your prime meat. You're so well earned. Take that. Okay, been out here for a while long enough to attract other creatures. I'm liking the idea of getting back. Oh. ~75% came, nonetheless. Looking good. Alright. team's looking much better than it was before. Feeling a lot more confident. Oh, hello. Oh my, you got the trophy, wow. It is something. Good, 80%. Just be overly cautious. Check for some tables or anything else that spawns in randomly that could be a problem or become a problem. There we go. Perfect. I was getting tired of hearing that sort running out of place. Now who's running out of place? You! There. There you go. Good. Almost fully. Okay. Let's grab that. Step back. Starting to get hungry and need some food. Good to go. Blended. There we go. Alright, I didn't make another saddle. I wasn't planning on getting two. I guess I should be more prepared next time. Never know. So, there we go. It's automatically healed up. Eat some more food. Good to go. Just to be sure. Give you a berry. Welcome to the herd. Let's check the area. Everything on neutral. Lined up. And there we have it. Three mammoths now. I think it's pretty good. In any case, I just wanted to say thank you for watching, and I will see you next time on Ark's Rob Revolve.